Lapump, hey, 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 chill, hey, Lapump, chill. Look at my neck shine, ice. Look at my wrist shine, chill. My diamond mom make you blind, chill. Let him in five at a time, ooh. I just be smoking on dope, chill. All of my
We're at Moreton Bay Region Council, and he's gonna chuck a trick.
Wow, wow. Buy a new car for the bitch, for real. I tell down the mouth with the bitch, for real. You can't even talk to the bitch, nah. She fucking with bosses and
nah,
shit.
Nah, bro, I love
that. Pull up in Rawrers and shit, straight. With choppers and Harleys and shit.
Yeah, bro. Go,
I
go,
be
go.
Gucci down. You wearing Lacoste and shit. Yeah.
Club. Yeah. First hand my Yeah.
Triple homicide. Put me in a chair. Yeah. Triple across the plug. We do not play fair. Yeah. God. Got some tennis chains on and they real blingy. Draco make you do the chicken head like ching ching. Walking Neiman Marcus and I spin a light 50-50. Please see with caution shooters. They be riding with me. Twin bad bitch, cute face and some nice titties. 7500 on the Saint Laurent jacket. Yeah. Bitch, be careful when you dumping your action, bitch. I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffing no action. Nah,
the streets raise me,
I'm a
whole
bastard. I bought a Rari just so I can go faster. Niggas trying to copy,
anyway,
get a plan, catch a tunnel. I might pull up in a ghost, no catch a tunnel. I've been smoking gas and I ain't got no action. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bag.
In my bank account.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8
There I am
over
there. Back at the hub, we're just doing complete circles.
Hello, how can I help you?
Hi, my name's Dave Bird. I have
no entrance,
today.
Boy.
It's probably under Lil Dicky, actually.
Okay, and who are you here to see?
Snoop Dogg. Says here, Snoop Dogg, GG.
Oh, yeah, he's right down the hall.
Call up these stairs up here, right?
Give him a knock and he should be right with you.
Okay, let's go,
Dave. Grab a seat.
Thanks, I'm Dave. Very nice to meet.
Dave, what it do? You can call me dog. Let me just check your shit.
No problem, sir. Let me just say, I'm a big fan of the shit that y'all made. I can't lie, I've been thinking about this all day.
All good, there's a reason that we call Dave. Let me start with your background, where you come from.
Sure, I was undergrad down there in Richmond.
Before that.
Are you talking about my hometown?
Yeah.
I was born out of Philly, grew up in a little silly old town called Cheltenham. That's in the suburbs, upper middle wealth around.
So real shit, you ain't never had to struggle for money.
I wouldn't say it like that. We just had a different kind of trap.
Elaborate.
Well, I ain't never had a tool, but I had to be the man of school. Like I was doing shit I had to do. So when I finished undergrad, I'm cool and I could get whatever job I wanted.
But the job you wanted wasn't all that bumpin'.
Yeah, and I saw quick all the flaws that be coming when you grow like that. When you been racing them rats, you ain't been making them raps.
Oh, what a hardship. How you pay to get the rap shit started?
Man, my bar mitzvah for money, but don't diss me, buddy. I wasn't one of them youngins up on the block who had nothing to lose. I must have wanted this a lot, I had something to choose.
Look at that, I can see there's something to prove your way.
Yeah, I guess.
That's enough of the past. What makes you wanna do rap?
Oh my god, it's the best. Bitches let me drop on their breasts. Literally, I can reinvent myself. I get a form to project myself. It's never porn. Every morning I wake up and try to best myself. I never gotta be suppressed or stealthy to express myself. It's kinda healthy,
bro. Let me put you through a couple hypotheticals.
Sure.
In a club and a couple niggas threaten you.
I wouldn't do shit. And I don't even get what they gotta do with this.
Shut the fuck up. Raps like life. If you wanna do this, then you won't get far acting like a little bitch.
Nah, that's my niche. Don't get offended by this. But that's the market you'll miss. That's the target I'll hit. And that's the heart of my pitch. I wanna do this whole thing different.
The fuck you mean you wanna do the whole thing different?
You know, I think, like, you know, traditionally people have been doing the job, you know, the same kind of way for a long time.
But traditionally speaking, this shit works, right?
No, I get that, but I just think, like, you know, you don't know if it could be working even better. And I think you should look at me as an opportunity to find that out.
This is the end of the video with Eddie, George.
So what are your biggest strengths?
Well, my flow is crazy. I can switch that amazing. For example, I could be like, ain't nobody fucking with a diggy when he get up on this shit and spit his nigga ridiculous. Ribbing this shit like it's never been did, and the rhythm is never predictable. Cause I can switch and deliver this shit in whatever cadence you bitches prefer.
Alright, I get it.
Top of that, lyrically, I'm pretty damn clever.
Bro.
Got a long bottom bitch, called a hoe never.
Bro.
And I blow from the jump, Derek Rosney.
Oh.
You can say I'm pretty smart, how I know better. And y'all been winning like Pistorius, it's no feat. Bro, I could go on and on, I'm taking over and they mad like father in laws.
Okay, enough of the punchline. That ain't showing me you different than the other guys.
Well, I don't know if they can run it like that. But ain't nobody else doing funny type rap.
What's that?
Well, I can tell a story about my morning watching Boy Meets World and jerking off to the Pangalorm. It's like the 14-year-old of Panga.
Oh, this shit like a joke to you, I don't get it.
Nah, it ain't like that. I just happen to be a naughty, abundantly funny type of individual, like as a guy. So when I get up on the mic, I ain't finna just lie. Real recognize real, right?
Yeah, I guess. So what you trying to do? 5 years from now, tell me about the dude.